Phillipi. Caesarea Phillipi is mentioned in the Bible two times, and the significance about this place is that this is the place that Jesus brought his disciples on during the winter before his crucifixion, and he revealed for the first time that he was the Messiah. He asked the question to his disciples. He said, "Who is it that the multitudes say that I am?" And they said, well, some say John the Baptist, and some say Elijah, and some say other things. And he said, well, who do you say that I am? And Peter said, what did he say?
You are the Son of God.
You are the Son of the living God, the Messiah. Yes. And the Lord said to Peter, he said, flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but God in heaven, the Holy Spirit. And so it was an amazing moment when Peter said that you are the Messiah, the Son of the living God. Jesus said, Peter, flesh and blood has not revealed this to you, but God in heaven. He said, he looked at Peter and said, this on this rock, I will build my church. Speaking of Peter, obviously, and he's looking around these rocks, and he said, the gates of hell shall not prevail. It's interesting, the place that we're standing here was called Hades. It was called Hades because it's believed that it was the bottomless pit, and it was the pit to hell. And it's interesting that Jesus chose this place to say that, and it's interesting that we're standing right here. Another thing, historically, this is a place called Panias, and this is where they worshipped, long before the Canaanites worshipped, the Pan God. And the Pan God was part animal, part, I think we see a picture, a part goat, part man. And so there's a lot of pagan worship here. In the northern part of Israel, there's a lot of pagan worship here. It's a real pagan place. And I think this is interesting. Take a look at the cave, and there's a lot of, you see the nooks right up here. And so archaeologically, it's a very impressive place, but it's a very pagan place as well.